Hi, I'm Maddie. I'm a Chromebook tech at AGParts Education. I'm going to be showing you how to tear down an HP 11 G9EE. So what you want to do first is turn the computer around so that you're on the back cover and take all the screws out of the bottom cover. Once all those screws are out, you can turn it back around and open it up. Take a spudger to get underneath of the palm rest and lift it up. Once it's lifted up, you can take it out and you have to unclip the touchpad cable and the keyboard cable by just lifting these things up and popping it out. So what you want to do first before you do anything else is make sure that the battery is unplugged from the motherboard. And then once that's unplugged, you can take out all the screws. So to get to the battery, you have to take out the speakers first. So you can unravel the speakers from the battery and then unhook the speakers from the motherboard. And then you take off the battery bracket. And then you can take out the battery. So you can just place the battery in like that. Make sure you do not plug it in until the very end because it can mess up the motherboard. So then after you put the battery in, you can just put the battery bracket right on top. And then the speakers, you can put the speakers in, making sure that they're on the right side. They're labeled with an R for right and an L for left. So then once you get one side of the speakers in, you can hook them through these hooks on the battery. And then set it in. And you can plug the speakers into the motherboard. And then once you're done putting the speakers back in, you can put the screws back into the battery. And then once all the screws are in, now you can plug in the battery to the motherboard. So once you have your palm rest, you need to reconnect the touchpad ribbon and the keyboard ribbon back into the motherboard. Thank you. So once those are reconnected, then you can place the palm rest back on top and snap it back in. Once it's all snapped back in, you can close the computer and flip it on its backside and put the screws back into the bottom cover. I'm going to verify the repair on an HP 11G9EE. By opening up the computer and hitting the power button. You may have to plug in the AC adapter. And if the screen comes on, then the repair was successful. So now you can power off the Chromebook.